Now we see another collection of another collection type. The another collection type is dictionary. Dictionary is a key value pairs, right? Where, let me take where for by default, where roll numbers for so and so person. For Ragini, it is 001. For Chiranjeevi, it is 002. For Tulsiram, it is 003. For DN, it is 004. Okay, key value pairs. What is the type of dictionary? The dictionary type is string into combination, right? I can give string into combination here. By default, it infers, but if you want to give explicitly, this is how you can give. Okay, perfect. Now, I want to check the number of key value pairs in the dictionary. How to find out that? Tell me. Rollnumbers.count. I want to check whether the dictionary is having elements or not. Is empty. Is a check. Prints dictionary is empty. I want to check whether the particular element, particular key value pair are existing or not. I just want to print all the values. Only all the values I want to print. How to print roll numbers dot all values or values. I want to print all the keys. Roll numbers dot keys. I want to print a particular element by using key. Print roll numbers. This I want. What is particular element? What I have? What is this particular key? For this particular key, what I have? For this particular key, what I have? Just for Tulsi, what I have? Okay, let's run it. Count. There are four elements. Is empty. It is not empty. All values. 3, 4, 2, 1. If you see, values are placed 1, 2, 3, 4, but it is displayed 3, 4, 2, 1. Order is different. This is not dictionary, is unordered collection, right? All keys. Tulsiram is first, DN the last, Ragini, Chiranjeevi, and only for Tulsi. Tulsiram, it is 3. For Tulsi, it is nil. There is no value. Okay, I want to update the value. The updated value for Tulsiram, I want to give some other roll number. How to give roll numbers Tulsiram equal to, I want to give 005. It is string. Print roll numbers. Okay, for Tulsiram, it is 5. Okay, DN3, DN4, Chiranjeevi2, Ragini is 1. I want to update the value. This is one way of updation. The second way is I want to reset back to the same thing. Update value. What is the value? 0003 was the value for the Tulsiram. It was, these two are same. Tulsiram line number 25 and 26 performs the same. No difference. Okay. Now Tulsiram has 3. Here Tulsiram has 5. And update value, we have multiple map values, compact values, values. Yeah. I want to compare two dictionaries. How to compare two dictionary? Roll numbers double equal to, I want to create, I will create one more one. This is also dictionary, right? This is also dictionary. Okay, you don't have to put always in a variable. Print two dictionaries are equal, else two dictionaries are not equal. Two dictionaries are not equal. Two dictionaries are not equal. I want to find out particular element is existing or not. The value 0002 is existing or not. How to identify that for okay key comma value in roll numbers if value equal to 2 is existing. 2 is, this is one way, existing. Okay, 2 is there. Now we have 2. This should be printed. 2 is existing. What else we have? I don't know what else we have. What you can do? Roll numbers dot capacity count we have already seen. End index, that gives something. We don't need that. Okay. Hash value is empty. We have already seen. Merge remove we haven't seen. Pop first. You can remove by using pop first. Or else you can use remove at dictionary something. Remove all. Remove capacity. Remove value for key. I can remove value for so and so. For Tulsi Ram, I want to remove the remove it. Here's the key, here's the value, then print it. Tulsi Ram is removed. What happens? I have Ragini key. One more time I'm adding roll numbers. Ragini equal to 100. What happens if you put same key multiple times? The value will be overridden, but not the keys. Ragini key is already there. Now I added one more. This is the way of adding or overriding, right? We are not adding. Are we not adding? Yeah, here we are adding. Here also we are overriding or adding, both are same. Ragini key is already existing. For that, whenever you are trying to add one more key, this is what happens. What happens? The value will be overridden, but the key should not be duplicate, right? So that the value is overridden. This is the way of adding new elements. Rag. Okay, removing. Roll numbers dot. Remove first on the. Oh, okay, there is no indexes, right? Remove. Remove value for key. You can already it is there. Remove all now. Remove all. Everything is removed so that empty dictionary. Empty dictionary. Empty dictionary is see the difference. Empty array means only square braces. Empty dictionary means square braces in between colon. This is all about dictionaries. Any doubts? We go to the sets now. Now sets. Where a set equal to, I'm going to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Means totally I have 9 values here. 1 to 8, plus 1. Let me add 0 as well. There are 10 actually, but there are one duplicate element, that is 1, 2 duplicate elements, 3 duplicate elements. Perfect. Now I just want to print. Let me create one more set equal to 0, comma 1, comma 2, 1, comma 2, comma 3, comma 4, comma 5. How to find number of elements? Same thing, count method. A set dot count. How to compare two sets? A set double equal to B set. Two sets are equal. How to check whether the particular element is existing or not? If A set contains element, what is that element? I just want to check one is existing or not. If it is existing, one is existing. Okay, how to find out a particular element? A set check object or any object first. You cannot get in random order, I'll get one element by using first. You cannot directly go and pick one element because there is no index to go to the particular index. There is no key to go to the particular element of key. This is the only way. Or else you can get the last. It gives you, we are not even sure that always it returns to the same. Okay. Last one. If you see the count. Count is 10. Count is 10. I said duplicate elements is not allowed, right? Actually, this is not a set. This is array, right? How do you differentiate? This is set or array. Since it is in square basis, it is array only. You have to tell that. This is how you have to do. Set of type integer. Here, set of type integer. Okay, now run. See if you get any errors. Yeah, there is no last. There is no last. And also check how many elements are existing right now. Only 7 elements. Why? We are having 10 elements here. But I see only 7. See why it is only 7? A set. Print and see. 2, 3, 5, 4, 1, 6, 0. What happened to other things? There is one more 1, there is one more 2, there is one more 3. Since set automatically removes the duplicate elements, even if you place duplicate elements, the set internally implicitly removes that. Okay, in array, you can have duplicate elements. You can have 1, 1, 1. We have seen 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Duplicates are allowed in strings, arrays, but not in sets. Count is the count method, printing a set and comparing double equal to contains the contents method. If you want to print particular element, only first element you can print. There is no other way. Let's check if there is any other way. Count is already seen, contains to check existence. End index filter, first index. That is giving a set index, which is not important. Insert element. We can insert new member. Insert, I just want to insert 10. Okay. Now print also set. Print the set. I inserted 10. Check. What is? Arrays 10. 10 is inserted. This is the way of insert. In arrays, we are having insert art. Since we have to provide the index there. Here, there is no index. You can insert any kind of elements, any number of type times without any index. There is no index. A set dot. Inserted. Intersection. intersection, we see that is empty. We have already checked. Subset, superset, pop first, pop last. Remove what? It is set index, it is asking. Okay, okay. Remove member. You can give directly the number. Again, I want to remove 10. 10 inserted, 10 removed. 10 inserted, 10 removed here. Yes, set a dot. Check what else we have. Remove all method is there, that is for sure. Remove all is there. Remove particular member. Remove first, remove last. Start index, subtract. We use very less, but important in interviews. They will ask you what is the difference between arrays and sets. Yeah, only those are the methods which are important. Sorted, try sorted, which gives the array. Sorted array we get. This is sorted set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. Okay, now we play with the sets. We're having A set and B set, right? A set dot intersect. Intersection, that is B set. Okay, intersection returns the result. I'm printing the result. We're having, let me put a few more elements. Only 3 elements I put. Okay, intersection. Intersection means common, right? Common elements, 1, 2, 3 are common. Here also we're having 1, 2, 3. So we got the common elements. Yeah, let me take where this union set we see. Union set subset. Union means invalid redeclaration. Union means unique elements in the both the sets. So that we get 1 to 6, 0 to 6. Yeah. Okay, we already have slide, right? You can check that as well. Okay, intersection means common elements. Union means in both of them, which are unique without duplicate. Subtraction means A minus B. Exclusive R means which are not common. Exclusive R. These are the set operations we perform. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe if you have not for next coming series. Thank you.